Written by Abraham Lot, the man who wrote the very famous setting of the Lord's Prayer that you all know, not this one that we just heard. And Lot wrote this song, and he considered it his best and his favorite song, called My Friend.